God help you.
And when you're there...
stood a chance.
Got word that phase one is complete. Right now, our client is preparing to engulf the city in a cloud of fear gas. Do not forget your training. Gas masks, useless. Respirators, useless. Only two things can keep you safe, men. Getting underground, or as high as you can above it. Exposure to toxin causes severe psychosis, and in extreme cases, self-harm. You've all got your assigned rendezvous.
Oh.
just run a simulation based on the mixing chamber capacity. He's not bluffing, Bruce. I guess now we know why he evacuated the city.
He needed control of the plant. Only Ace Chemicals has the facilities to build a bomb of this size.
The fallout will be huge.
We played right into his hands. He didn't care if everyone ran.
He knew that no one would be able to escape the blast radius.
All remaining units, rendezvous with the staging ground on the West Island, now! Just to avoid the black people. Gotham is ours!
Tonight is the night that Gotham changes forever. The night it becomes a wasteland of nightmares. A forsaken symbol of Batman's failure. A monument to fear. But more than that, we're about to turn Gotham into the epicenter of a blast that will transform the entire eastern coast of America into my domain.
I need to stop the chemicals being loaded into the mixing chamber. Once I clear the room, I can focus on stopping the explosion.
You think he's gone?
No, he's just biding his time. Keep your eyes open.
Just in another tube.
Emergency. Blast radius is at 23 miles and rising.
Comes back, we've got to be ready.
We're not ready. Gotta fill that freak with lead.
Need I remind you that we are on a tight schedule here? Gotham is going to pay for what its savior did to me.
Choose a look. Dead cops. Fear gassed. The men Jim had on guard.
More reactor loaded.
Ah!
Each element you carry is vital to my plan. My toxin's design has been perfected over years of clinical trials. The speed at which it enters the bloodstream is matched only by the ferocity with which it takes hold.
Talking about
Barbara Gordon.
Have you found him?
Get out of there now.
Relax, no one knows I'm here.
Nothing hurts like losing one of the family, knowing that there is no one to blame but yourself.
Alfred.
I heard what that maniac said to you, sir. I've been trying to contact Miss Gordon, unfortunately with no success.
Keep trying.
Preparing neutralizing agent.
What are you-